the hell?
I was just gonna tell you what I wanted to do for the video.
What do you want to do?
I just want to play some guitar. Where does my music come from? I guess it comes from my soul. Everything that happens around me, everything that happens in my life. Some things affect it more than others, depending on how dramatic certain situations are. Things will reflect differently in my music. Pretty much. I don't know. I guess artists and painters paint their pictures on blank canvases. My blank canvas, as I paint my pictures in silence. Just flows through me all the time. There's really no way I can stop it. Like, shit just comes out, makes me make weird faces. I do weird things with my body, but I can't help it. I can't control it. Just nothing is more powerful. No more stronger forces than music in this universe, for sure. Music is the key to everything. Music is life.
Don't throw up the air.
Yeah, a little more gunk at the end.
For guitars, we're using ESPs. This one right here is the H1000, or MH1000 rather. It's got beautiful little body and a nice headstock right here. Stay in tune, shred, play like fucking you're in heaven. This one is the Eclipse. It's my second such model. EC1000, red. The red makes you hear the notes better. And basically this is the Axeman's axe for Axeman. For cabinets on this recording, mainly we're using this Marshall cabinet. Something we've had here at the studio. I also had one at home. It's a 1960, I have no fucking idea. Alternatively, we're using this Framus cab, which is another fucking sick cab. Both the head and the cabinets are Dragon cabs and heads. These are the ones to go for. That's it. Fuck yeah. Fans of guitars will be fucking pleasantly surprised by this fucking album.
I aren't doing vocals yet, I'm not doing anything, so I'm gonna teach you guys how to make queso dip. We take the queso dip, and we put it in the microwave. And that, my friends, is queso-licious.
So I've had a good week to recover from the soreness and, the bitchy parts of playing drums for a week straight. No more muscle rub. To relax my muscles, no more Advil to relieve the pain. Now I just have to, deal with this bullshit.
Let's call me Mr. Mom. Every goddamn day. Cleaning up after you, motherfuckers.
Sit on your asses.
You should be using those fucking knives for motherfuckers.
There's a song on the new record about the future, so we thought we would do something futuristic, and we recruited a man from the future to come back in time and perform on an instrument called the theremin. And he's been, his name's Arthur. He's been working with these kind of instruments since the late 70s. He builds them and sells them. And he's a master of them. Just watch his hand. Like you're going into this environment where you just see the robot in slow.
Yeah. I mean, you just walk in and you see, you know, that the future is metal and terrible.